I'm here with Val Head. So Val, how do you like PGA Tour 65?
It's been really fun. I was surprised how many people were here. I was not expecting to walk into a crowded room.
So what do you think of the work?
Oh, it's great. There's so much stuff. I mean, you've got the whole room covered. It's pretty impressive. You guys must have been up really late.
Do you think the show is a good representation of the creative work being done in Pittsburgh?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, I recognize a lot of it from some of the places in town, some of my friends. And a lot of stuff I actually haven't seen before either, so I feel maybe like it was nice to be surprised.
Awesome. What's your favorite part of the show?
I like the photo booth.
Photo booth?
Yeah. No, it's just great because it's like, you know, you don't get to see everyone out in the whole industry every night, so it's kind of nice to get together and have something kind of silly to do, like a gold glittery photo booth.
Awesome. Thanks so much.
No problem. Anytime.